Hello everyone, my name is Manisha and you're watching our YouTube channel Punishka Tutorials. Today we will learn something about light. A light is a form of energy that enables us to see the world. Because of light, we can see what is around us. Sources of light, object that emits or gives out lights are known as the sources of light. Sources of light are of two types, natural sources and artificial or man-made sources. The light which we get from the objects that are already present in nature, those sources of light are known as natural sources. Example, the sun, stars, fire or fireflies. These objects are already present in the nature. It is made by God. It is already present. We cannot make them. So these are called the natural sources of light. Artificial or man-made sources are those objects that are made by man which emits light. For example, candle, bulb, neon bulbs, kerosene lamps, tube lights. All these objects are made by man. So they are the artificial sources of light which emits light. Objects which emits light. There is one more type of concept which we should know about the light, is that non-luminous objects and luminous objects. Luminous objects are those objects that emit light of its own. Example, sun or candle, they have light of its own. Non-luminous objects are the objects that does not emit light of its own. That means book, table, toys, these objects do not emit light. So they are known as non-luminous objects. A light travels in a straight line. Light travels faster than sound. That's why whenever there is a in rainy season where there is thunderstorm and rain, we can see the thunderstorm first and later on we can hear the raindrops. That is the reason, because light travels faster than sound. Light cannot pass through opaque substance. That means the objects which does not allow light to pass through them are known as opaque substance. Light cannot pass through opaque substance. Example, wood, cardboard. Light passes partially through translucent objects or substance. Example, the tracing paper, butter paper. That means tracing paper, butter paper, they partially allow the lights to pass through them. Light can pass through transparent objects, example water or glass. That means the substance or the objects which allow light to pass through them, these objects are known as what transparent objects. They are water, glass, etc. If you have any doubt in this video, please comment it in the comment section. You can like my video, share it, and don't forget to click on the subscribe button. Thank you.